Don't do things for effect. Make one instead. Doing things for effect may impress people once or twice, but they will see through it if you do it every time. On the other hand, making a change, making an effect, has long-term benefits that people appreciate. How do you make one? By doing things that matter to you. Because if you do things that matter to you, chances are they will matter to others as well.